sky to play some seriously fun baseball today, folks. I'm Brad Musburger, and it's my privilege to welcome you to the Little League Baseball World Series.
Play ball.
Safe.
Batting second and pitching, number 25. Batting third in right field, number 12.
Ball.
Good eye. Ball.
Ball. Ball.
Take your base.
Batting fourth at second base, number 30.
Time.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Fair.
Batter got a piece of it. Looks like it could be a hit.
Safe.
Fifth at shortstop, number 17.
Ball.
Right. Here's a good looking young player.
Right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. Here's a good looking young player.
Ball.
Can't hit them all, but he should have hit that one. Strike three. Batting sixth in center field, number 8.
Out. Change side.
The hill behind Lamedy Stadium is a popular spot where kids go sledding, usually on pieces of cardboard, and get covered in dirt or mud just for the fun of it. It's the bottom of the first. Leading off in right field, number 29. Here's a good-looking young player.
Safe!
Batting second in left field, number 18. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Time.
Pitcher put some steam on that fastball. What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. There it is, in the zone. Excellent pitching. Chuck up another K. Batting third at shortstop, number 0. That's a bloop single. The outfielder couldn't make it in time. Batting cleanup and on the mound, number 16.
Ball.
Here's a good-looking young player. Pitcher put some steam on that fastball.
Out.
Left fielder will make this catch. You may think that it's amazing that anyone can put on a baseball uniform and not think about winning. And while that might be true, these youngsters have the ambition to play first, the ambition to have fun second, and the ambition to win a distant third. It's the top of the second. This could be a marquee team.
Out.
batting eighth and catching number 16. Here's a good-looking young player. What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball. Solid contact, and the batter could reach base on this one. Batting ninth at third base, number 4. Straight in the air to center field. Now batting left fielder, number 16. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Strike three.
And that's going to end the inning. In addition to fantastic stadiums for Little League play, Williamsport is also host to the Peter J. McGovern Little League Museum. And that houses some fantastic baseball memorabilia. It's the bottom of the second. Out of play. This could be a marquee team. Manner took a good hack at that one, but that's going to be it for the batter with strike three. Batting sixth and behind the plate, number 12. Batting seventh in center field, number 7.
Oh.
Here's a good-looking young player.
Second out.
Batter sends it up high but shallow. And the infield's got this covered. Batting eighth at third base, number 19. This could be a marquee team. It's not going to make it to the gap. The right fielder is there to make the play. You know what's great about watching a game at Lamedy Stadium? You can meet the players. You can walk right up and shake that star player's hand. It's the top of the third. Slow ball there. A good changeup. We've got a lot of talent here today. Now batting, right fielder, number 12. Batter bunts, he's out of the box quickly.
Out.
Now batting, second baseman, number 30. Good contact there. Could easily put this runner into second. Now batting, shortstop, number 17. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. Slap on that ball, but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive. Outfield is in motion, but it's going to drop in there for a base hit just the same. Now batting, center fielder, number 8.
Steer right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. Here's a good-looking young player. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Out.
Not this time. Fly ball to center field for the out.
Safe.
Now batting, first baseman, number 9. That play reminds me of some beauties I've seen in the big leagues.
You're out. Game side.
If it rains on today's game, you might like to know that a study has shown that you'll stay 44% drier if you run instead of walk to shelter. That's baseball for you. Runs are better than walking, and you can't go wrong with a baseball statistic. It's the bottom of the third. Here's a good-looking young player. No point in chasing that one, folks. It's headed for the highway. Home run. Now batting, right fielder, number 29. Whatever these players are thinking about, they'd best start thinking about baseball as soon as possible. Now batting, left fielder, number 18. Plays a nice bunt down the first baseline. It's a mad dash for the base. Runners in there, under the wire. Now batting, shortstop, number 0.
Ball.
Some of these players are so good that once they get the bat, they're already in scoring position. There it is, in the zone. Excellent pitching. Chalk up another K. Now batting, one of the most talented players on the field today, number 16. A real can of corn. Stock boys, get your aprons ready. Now batting, first baseman, number 1. This could be a marquee team. Up to 40,000 fans can join us to watch the Little League World Series, including those unofficial seats up there on the hills behind the outfield. It's the top of the fourth. What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. This could be a marquee team.
Pinballs. One out.
Now batting, third baseman, number 4. We've got a lot of talent here today. Now batting, left fielder, number 16. Catch.
Safe.
Now batting, one of the most talented players on the field today, number 25. Here's a good-looking young player. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball.
Oh,
caught that one high. Ball headed up. But it's going to come down short. Lomedy Stadium was built in 1959, and improvements to seating were made to the stadium in 2006, thanks to a donation from the Lomedy family. It's the bottom of the fourth.
Out.
Now batting. Center fielder, number 7. This could be a marquee team. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Ball.
Now batting, third baseman, number 19.
Two down.
Batter dumps that one out to right field for the out. Now batting, second baseman, number 30. A pop fly. That'll be caught for the out. Young Harrison Toppin told me that he intends to play Little League Baseball for the rest of his life. So far, so good. It's the top of the fifth.
Ball.
Good eye. Ball.
Great.
Pitcher puts a bender into the strike zone. Now batting, second baseman, number 30.
Foul ball.
Hope there are gloves in the stands. That one's headed foul.
Ball. Two down.
Now batting, shortstop, number 17. That's a perfect strike. Here's a good-looking young player.
Out! Chainside.
Lamedy Stadium has some of the lowest-priced concessions of any national event, and more than 30,000 orders of fries get eaten here during these games. It's the bottom of the fifth. My man, what a game this is.
Strike three.
Now pitcher's on target, and that's going to be an out. Now batting, left fielder, number 18.
Steer right.
This could be a marquee team.
There. Two outs.
Now batting, shortstop, number 0. My man, what a game this is.
Steer right.
We've got a lot of talent here today.
Ball. Strike three.
Puts it right in there. Nice pitch. Struck the batter out. We've got an updated weather forecast for tonight's game. Dark. It's the top of the sixth.
Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball. My man, what a game this is.
Strike three.
There it is, in the zone. Excellent pitching. Chalk up another K. Now batting, first baseman, number 9. We've got a lot of talent here today. That was going to drop in the gap for a base hit. Now batting, catcher, number 16. My man, what a game this is. Right down the baseline. Where do you think it's going? Now batting, third baseman, number 4.
Foul ball.
This could be a marquee team.
Strike.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Strike 3.
Never was expecting a ball. Instead, that's strike 3. Out. Now batting, left fielder, number 16.
Strike.
My man, what a game this is.
Strike. Strike 3.
Means well, you can't hit them all, but he should have hit that one. Strike 3. Back in 1999, Sports Illustrated named Lomedy Stadium number 16 on the list of the top 20 venues of the 20th century. It's the bottom of the sixth. Here's a good-looking young player.
Foul ball.
Decent swing, but this wannabe hit will turn out to be a foul ball.
Strike 3.
We've got a lot of talent here today. Puts it right in there. Nice pitch. Struck the batter out. Now batting, first baseman, number 1. Here's a good-looking young player.
Right. Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Strike 3.
Good control. Strike 3. Now batting, catcher number 12. This could be a marquee team.
Strike.
Oh, up to the right fielder. He's got it for the putout. A lot of players who come to Williamsport enjoy pin trading. In fact, some unique pins are featured in the Little League Museum. And there's a special tent set aside here just for that purpose. It's the top of the seventh. My man, what a game this is. New pitcher on the mound, just about ready to take on the next batter. Now batting, right fielder, number 12. Batter puts the bunt down.
Out.
Now batting, second baseman, number 30. This could be a marquee team. Change-up pitch.
Strike 3.
Puts it right in there. Nice pitch. Struck the batter out. Now batting, shortstop, number 17. Here's a good-looking young player.
Out. Change side.
Baltimore, Maryland is not too far from where we're playing here in Williamsport. Do you know what a Baltimore chop is? Well, that's when a ground ball goes right down in front of or even bounces off of home plate and bounces over the infielder's head. It's the bottom of the seventh.
One out.
Now batting, third baseman, number 19. Now batting, second baseman, number 30. We've got a lot of talent here today. That pop-up's not going to go anyplace. Should be caught. Now batting, pitcher number 29.
Steer right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Out.
Batter dumps that one out to right field for the out. You know, lights were added to Lomedy Stadium back in 1992 so that night games could be played as part of the round-robin tournament. It's the top of the eighth.
Steer right.
Solid exploding fastball right down the middle. Some of these players are so good that once they get to bat, they're already in scoring position. He serves that one up, a powerful line drive. Now batting, first baseman number 9. This could be a marquee team. Now batting, catcher number 16. Now batting, third baseman, number 4.
Steer right.
This could be a marquee team. Line drive. Smacks into right field.
Second out.
Now batting, left fielder, number 16.
Ball.
This could be a marquee team.
Steer right.
You're out. Chain side.
It used to be that home runs were easier to hit in Lomedy Stadium, but that changed in 2006 when the fences were moved back 20 feet to 225 feet. It's the bottom of the eighth. This could be a marquee team.
One out.
Now batting, shortstop, number 0.
Steer right.
This could be a marquee team. Here's a good-looking young player. Barrow was expecting a ball. Instead, that's strike 3. Out. Now batting, one of the most talented players on the field today, number 16.
Strike.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. He serves that one up, a powerful line drive. Three batters up, three batters down, and that'll close out the inning. Admission to Lomedy Stadium is free, so that anyone who wants to cheer on these young heroes of Little League can come out and join us in the sun. It's the top of the ninth. Here's a good-looking young player.
Wow.
Didn't get enough of it. It's headed for foul territory.
Ball.
Good eye. Ball. Now batting, right fielder, number 12. Here's a good-looking young player.
Strike.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball.
Right.
Good rotation on that screwball.
Yeah.
Now batting, second baseman, number 30.
Foul ball.
This is where the expression heads up comes from. Foul ball in the stand.
Ball.
Out. Up to the right fielder. He's got it for the put out. Now batting, shortstop, number 17. My man, what a game this is. Oh, it's not going to make it to the gap. The right fielder is there to make the play. One of the hardest things to do in sports is to hit a round ball with a round bat. If you can do that well, this stadium will be very kind to players of all sizes. It's the bottom of the ninth.
One out.
Now batting, catcher number 12.
Great.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. Decent swing, but this wannabe hit will turn out to be a foul ball.
Strike three.
Never was expecting a ball. Instead, that's strike three. Out. Now batting, center fielder, number 7. I'm afraid it's a long shot for these youngsters to catch up.
Strike.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. My man, what a game this is. The saddest of words. Can't happen. We'll be right back.